Hello everyone, welcome to our channel V52 that is all about DIY electronics projects with Arduino, Raspberry Pi, ESP8266 and other popular boards. In today's tutorial, we will going to wire the IRF520 MOSFET, that is Metal Oxide Semiconductor Field Effect Transistor Module board. A simple breakout board for driving higher loads. We connect the power for the device you want to control to the VIN and the ground. And then you can connect a pump LED or other DC device to V positive and V negative up to 24 volt and 5 ampere. You can also power this device from your Arduino to 5 volt VCC connection and ground pin. So to make this project, we will require these components. The main component is IRF520 MOSFET sensor module, and the specifications are here. And other components are Arduino Uno with USB cable, toy motor, 9 volt battery with snapper, 10K potentiometer, 4 wing fan, and some male to male and male to female jumper wires. You can purchase all these items from our website V52 and the link given in the description. So let's start making the circuit. And here is the diagram. So first of all, we will connect the IRF520 MOSFET to the Arduino Uno. So connect the signal pin of IRF MOSFET with the digital pin 6 of Arduino Uno. Then connect the ground pin of MOSFET with the ground pin of Arduino Uno. You don't need to connect this VCC pin for power supply. Now we will connect the potentiometer with the Arduino Uno. Connect the 5 volt pin of Arduino Uno with the first pin of 10K potentiometer. Then connect the middle pin of potentiometer with the analog 0 pin of Arduino Uno. Then connect the third pin of potentiometer with the ground pin of Arduino Uno. Now connect the wires of the motors with V plus and V minus pin of MOSFET. Since this motor is independent of polarity, only it can vary the direction of rotation whether clockwise or anticlockwise. So connect them. Now connect the battery. You can use external power source load up to 24 volt. Must ensure that you have connect pins to VIN and ground. So as you can see, the circuit is completed. So now connect the power supply with the Arduino Uno. Now we will upload the code. So the code is here. Before uploading the code, you need to install the HC motor library, and the link for library is given in the description. After downloading, just go to sketch, then include library and add .zip library. So upload the code. As you can see, the code is completely uploaded. Now connect the rest component, the 4 wing fan with the motor, then connect the external power source, so this module, which consists of ground, VCC and the signal pin being made to proceed the speed and to control the motor. So now slightly rotate the potentiometer. So I hope this video will be helpful for you. Subscribe our channel to get more video updates. Thank you.